this was a car wreck. This was this type of injury in your knee doesn't happen playing football.
There was so much doubt. I would cry about how much doubt I had in me. I didn't ever think I would be normal again. Like, I thought I was somebody else because of the injury that I went through.
In 2011, Henry Josey was leading the Big 12 and was fifth in the country in rushing before one late season run.
My kneecap was on the inside of my knee.
The result was gruesome. Essentially, every working part of Josey's left knee was broken. He tore his ACL, his MCL, his meniscus, and his patellar tendon.
It was certainly the most devastating knee injury that I've ever seen personally in athletics, and very concerned then about just having him come back and walk again.
At that moment, I didn't want to be on earth anymore. Pain pills, I ended up throwing them away because they wouldn't work. I had to find power inside me to get me to get through the pain that I was in.
From wrecked to rehab to remade. In the defining moment of Missouri's season, with a spot on the SEC title game at stake, Henry Josey wasn't fragile. He was fast.
Here's Josey. The first down breaks free. Midfield. Foot race. For the end zone. 20. 10. Hello. Touchdown.
I'm just so proud to give this to your teammate.
Josey, down the sideline he goes. Josey into the end zone. Wow!
There it is. That's it.
I'm back where I belong.
Welcome back!
Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm
baby.
Feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put your hands high.
You haven't lost a life before. Hey. This one's
and
for
if
you
with me, put your hands high.
You and your dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
Yeah.
I'll be on the
song. I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you. Get the math, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do in the club lights? Come on, it's easy to be pumped, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown? Shit, but I ain't finished grown. Another night that inevitable prolonged.
Let's go.
Another day, another dawn.
Come on.
Just tell Keisha and Teresa I'll be better
out tomorrow.
Another lie that I carry on. I need to get back to the place I
I'm
belong.
Coming home. I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Tell the world that I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday.
Ain't no
I know
pain.
My kingdom awaits and they're forgiven.
Check this out. A house is not a home. I hate this song. Is a house really a home when your loved ones is gone? And niggas got the nerve to blame you for it. And you know you would've took the bullet if you saw it. But you felt it and still feel it. And money can't make up for it or conceal it. What you deal with and you keep ballin'.
That's why
some lickin' playboy and we keep ballin'. Baby, we've been living in sin, cause we've been really in love, but we've been living as friends.
Yeah.
So you've been a guest in your own home. It's time to make your house your home. Pick up the phone, pick up the phone.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world that I'm coming home.
I'm coming home.
Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes.
Thank
I'm coming home,
I'm coming home.
Coming
out. Yeah, ain't no stopping us now. I love that song. Whenever it comes on, it makes me feel strong. I thought I told y'all that we won't stop till we back cruising through Harlem. These old blocks is what made me, saved me, drove me crazy, drove me away, then embraced me, forgave me for all of my shortcomings. Welcome to my homecoming. Yeah, it's been a long time coming. A lot of fights, a lot of scars, a lot of bottles, a lot of cars, a lot of ups, A lot of downs, made it back, lost my dog.
I miss you, big.
And here I stand,
come on.
A better man. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.